It's time for qualifying here at Interlagos, the Autodromo José Carlos Pache. The teams have completed their preparations and are just waiting for the pit lane to open before they take to the track. So then, Ant, it's another Grand Prix weekend, another exciting qualifying session ahead of us. What are you going to be looking out for over the next few minutes?
The first question is going to be who can avoid making mistakes. There isn't much margin for error in qualifying, and you have to bear in mind that the track conditions may have changed since practice, particularly as we've had a few support races in the meantime. If the brake bias settings, for example, don't take this into account, it's extremely easy to lock up a front wheel and cause a flat spot. Just like that, your lap's ruined and you've wasted a set of tyres to boot.
We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
Hello， 欢迎大家翻到嚟今次嘅呢个分二零七 Career Mode 啦。咁你见到我哋啱啱有呢个8分钟嘅 repair time 啦，因为我哋个车架有嘢烂咗啦。咁系啦，呢个第19站嘅呢个 FN Calendar 咧就会带我哋嚟到呢个巴西 Grand Prix 啦。咁我哋而家就开住 DRS 跟住 Raikkonen 啦。咁系啦，我哋未做时间嘅，所以咧我哋而家就要跟住 Raikkonen 揾佢做 pacemaker 咧，就做个靓时间出嚟嘅。虽然话净系得 Q1 啫，但系有部发嘅喺前面，唔通唔用咩？ 咁係啦，我哋而家轉落呢個 Cavendish 咧，就走返出嚟呢，就食住 Raikkonen 嘅氣流呢。咁就再開埋呢個 DLS， 抽佢嘅左邊黐住呢個最短距離衝線呢，我哋會係第7名嘅。咁我冇留意到 Raikkonen 攞住條 soft 啦，咁俾佢頂咗一陣嘅都。咁係啦，咁樣入到 Q2 唔係問題啦。咁我哋 Q2 呢，就會做1:11.9嘅。 就暫時排咗喺 Verstappen 同埋 Ricardo 前面咧，咁我估就暫時都夠㗎啦。咁係啦，我哋就會以第4名翻到嚟啦。咁曼巴 Fettel 大概都0.8秒，其實真係多嘅。咁係啦，嚟到 Q3 啦。咁第一個咧，我哋而家咧就其實啱啱做一個1:12.5嘅，就明顯唔夠啦。 咁我哋而家就再做一個時間1:11.9咧，都係嗰個時間帶左右嘅。咁正常嚟講就會輸俾 Fettel 至少0.8秒嘅，除非佢太 Q 或者咩啦。咁如果唔係咧，就只會更大隻差距。咁我哋再做多一個 lap 喺呢個 Q3 俾我哋再攞新胎出嚟做一個 lap 咧，我哋而家會減緊0.7秒、0.8秒左右嘅。黐住紅牆最左邊衝線咧，我哋會做一個1:11.16幾啦，咁就。
The grid is all set then for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are Hamilton, Raikkonen, and Felipe Massa. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow, where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, it's goodbye. Let's complete their preparations down below us on the grid. One man who's no stranger to the pre-race pressure is Anthony Davidson, who joins me in the commentary box today. Great to have you with us, Ant. I'm sure you can tell us all about what goes through a driver's head before lights out.
But from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle. And the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, edging out Raikkonen, who'll start P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Massa, Bottas, Sebastian Vettel, and Verstappen, Ricciardo, Perez, Ocon, and Fernando Alonso, Sainz, Kvyat, Romain Grosjean, and Hülkenberg, Palmer, Van Dorn, Kevin Magnussen, and Lance Stroll, Ericsson, and Pascal Wehrlein completes the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
咁係啦，第19站嘅呢個 FN Calendar 巴西 Grand Prix， 而家5盞紅燈着曬 ，Light up and away we go！ 我哋嘅起步唔差嘅 ，Hamilton 呢個起步完全係慢咗 ，Raikkonen 就會諗住過佢啦。咁我哋會兩部車中間閃過衝落呢個 turn one，阿 Raikkonen 會撞到我哋車尾，我哋要 keep 住避開阿 Hamilton 嘅時候，就會俾阿 Raikkonen 撞到個車尾。而家同阿 Hamilton 平排緊落去個 turn two，turn two 因為我彎出得好，所以我會上咗呢個第1名嘅啦。咁我哋而家就會領先個巴西 Grand Prix 嘅喺馬沙呢個主場呢個 home town 裏面咧，就領先緊呢個第一個 lap 啦。 咁係啦，夏美頓就會俾阿 Reckonen 俾緊壓力，佢亦都攞緊條 soft tie， 咁佢就冇乜機會。咁我哋一口氣 skip 到呢個第五個 lap 咧，咁見到阿 Reckonen 就會追住我哋嘅車尾㗎啦。咁我哋咧就會俾佢有 DR 追近咗啦。咁我哋而家就衝緊落去呢個 grandstand 嗰度 ，Reckonen 就會喺右邊抽我哋嘅。咁喺刹车嘅时候 ，Reckonen 会一个 lap break 上咗嚟啦，但系我哋个 lap break 都其实好迟啦，咁就变咗我哋可以拎住阿 Reckonen 就唔俾佢过得到头。咁系啦，阿 Jeff 就话入个新嘅 strategy 俾我哋啦，咁我哋决定就 keep 住旧嗰个就十几个 lap 先入去啦，唔使而家入去。咁系啦，通常呢啲咧就以前就會係你條胎就爆嘅現象啦，所以其實我都驚嘅。咁一下嚟到第八個 lap 咧 ，Reckonen 再嚟咧，咁我哋條胎其實相當好行嘅。Reckonen 而家又會抽我哋嘅右邊咧，咁我哋就會同佢平排落緊去呢個 turn one， 個個碌動咗個分分，兩個都冇 damage， 繼續平排緊落去個 turn two， 但 turn three 我有內彎咧，咁就變咗我會帶個頭出嚟，我同 Reckonen 就會甩開咗夏美頓少少。夏美頓雖然話而家有 DRS 會追近，但係唔會追到好多。咁我哋而家。咁我哋而家嚟到第九個 lap 咧，就會有部 safety car 走咗出嚟啦，唔知邊個 retire 咗嘅。咁係啦，我哋可以趁呢個機會慳下油啦，咁亦都可以入 pit 啦。咁我有個免費 pit stop 噶啦。咁係啦，一係 cut 到去呢個 safety car end 咗個位啦。咁而家第十一個 lap 嘅 safety car 就走入去啦。我控住個 pace 咧就做。應該是我玩 F1 咁耐第一次嘅呢個 safety car start 啦。咁我哋而家起步咧，咁阿鹹咧就唔會輸太多嘅。咁你有發現阿鹹就過咗 Reckonen 啦，如無意外應該係因為阿鹹冇入到 pit， 阿 Reckonen 要入啦。因為我同阿 Reckonen 而家都行緊呢個 soft tire， 但阿鹹就依然仲喺呢個同一 set 啦，我估。咁我哋喺呢個 safety car restart 咧，我哋就會 keep 住我哋個 lead 啦。咁入落到去 turn four 之前咧，頭呢個 lap 都係冇 DRS 嘅。咁就係啦，咁我哋可以 keep 到呢個 lead 咧，落到去第十三個 lap 咧。咁而家阿 Reckonen 就過咗阿鹹咧，咁而家就諗住抽我哋頭啦，冇 DRS 兩個都。阿 Reckonen 會喺左邊，咁會喺右邊，我哋會喺中間落緊去呢個 turn four， 喺呢個啱啱起步嘅，完全係一個 copy 嚟。咁我哋會有個優勢咧，有個 track position， 咁我哋可以成功 keep 住阿。Reckonen 同阿鹹喺後面嘅，咁嚟到呢個 lap 14咧，咁阿鹹就而家會抽我哋嘅右邊咧，咁我哋又係同阿 Reckonen 同一個情況啦，但我呢次 lap break lap 得多咗咧，咁就阿 Hamilton 就可以喺 turn two 嗰度抽咗阿 switch back 翻嚟嘅，但我哋冚住咗阿 Hamilton 咧，就唔俾佢過嘅，有少少 aggressive 嘅，我估阿鹹嗰邊個 radio 應該投訴緊嘅，但係冇啲咩大損傷嘅話就由佢啦。咁係啦，嚟到 lap 15嘅呢個發夾彎啦，你見到我行得好慢嘅，因為呢如果你睇咗咁耐，你都知㗎啦，發記同埋 Benz 呢，就算我博到行都係會俾佢哋甩幾秒嘅一個圈。咁所以呢，我就要趁下一個 pit stop 之前呢，有幾慢得幾慢呢，拉曬成串火車20部嘅車全部黐埋一群。雖然有人DNF 咗嘅話，咁19定18部啦，咁就望佢哋入 pit 出翻嚟嘅時候，會停住喺堆車群嗰度，我有機會過翻佢嘅。咁係啦，亦都嚟到第18個 lap， 我依然做緊同一樣嘅嘢啦。咁係啦，有啲人入咗 pit 噶，你見到堆火車咧，後面係散咗，因為嗰堆已經入咗 pit 咧。咁我而家頂住咧，咁就係啦，一陣對我哋嘅優勢越嚟越大嘅。咁你見到啦，呢隻567咧，正常嚟講係接近 flat out 嘅，我而家淨係半油上去嘅啫。咁呢段 infield 咧就好難過咁，但係我慢得滯咧，比較鹹就嬲嬲地咧，佢就會衝咗上去個內彎啦，俾咗半部車位佢都夾硬要過啦。咁所以我即刻抌油咧落去呢個 turn 12嘅時候，即刻衝翻上去咧 turn 13就 keep 住個 traction 繼續落咧。咁 keep 住阿鹹喺後面，有少少失咗手咁樣，叫做好在啦。咁係啦，呢個情況咧會持續到去呢個第25個 lap 嘅，到我哋入 pit 啦。我入 pit， 阿 Reckonen 入 pit， 阿 Fettel 唔係同 Fettel 入 pit，Reckonen 冇入 pit。咁佢會離下 overcut 嘅，咁我哋啲胎咁樣行，其實唔會傷嘅，咁 overcut 係好應該嘅。 好，出 pit 我哋而家会喺 Perez 后面啦。咁啊 ，Magnussen 会攞住medium 过咗我哋 ，Ricardo 都有条 medium 过咗我哋。Vettel 喺后面就攞咗条 super soft 嘅。咁啊，去到呢个距离嘅话，剩低十个圈嘅话，应该Raikkonen 会更加大可能性系 super soft 啦，即系代表我哋而家过唔到 Raikkonen， 我哋又大镬嘅。咁我哋而家出翻嚟咧。證明了我們的作戰很成功，阿坎現在才剛好在我們前面都被 traffic 頂住了，那我們很大機會可以過得回阿坎的。那我們現在就追著 Kvyat， Kvyat 他有部 Toro Rosso 頂住在我和阿坎中間的，但我們過車不像 AI 那樣，我們過車是會快很多的。那我們現在567這三隻右彎在這個 Turn 7之後一個 Day Breaking 衝進去就會過了 Kvyat 依然未放棄，那在這左的發動彎依然平排的。咁起油嘅話，我外彎 traction 好明顯會好過部 Toro Rosso 嘅，所以喺下一個 break point 之前，我已經帶個頭出嚟咧。然之後有內彎嘅話咧，我就可以 keep 住Raikkonen 下 Kvyat 咧後面。咁我哋而家就追住 Hamilton 就會俾我哋個隊友頂住啦。咁我哋落到去呢個 turn 14嗰度咧，一個 late breaking 衝落呢個 curve 地蘇嘅內彎，然之後同Hamilton 平排緊衝入去呢個main straight。咁Show 咧就會俾氣流我哋食啦，咁而家佢又走翻出去，咁鹹就會俾我哋呢個 William box 啊，咁Show 諗住走翻翻嚟咧，咁逼咗我哋落去呢個白線嘅外邊嘅，都變咗我哋有少少 off track 去過Show 啦，咁冇計嘅，為咗安全着想嘅話，嗰下我唔走出去唔得，咁 Raikkonen 而家出翻嚟會係 super soft tie 嘅，佢喺左邊呢個 pit X 嗰度出緊嚟。咁就會變上咗一個第七名，咁俾 Alfred Schappen 頂住咗啦，咁我哋嘅作戰係明顯係真係頂得。啱啱好嘅啫，咁我哋而家就會追到Raikkonen 啦，喺個27個 lap 嗰度落到呢個尾彎嘅時候咧，就黐住Raikkonen 個車尾出嚟噶啦，我哋應該係會有 DLS 嘅，但係Raikkonen 都會因為Verstappen 佢都會有 DLS 嘅，但係Verstappen 呢個起步好慢，咁我哋直接抽咗佢開埋 DLS 可以過埋Verstappen 試去冚我哋，但係冚到我哋已經突咗個頭去佢個車尾嗰度啦，咁所以佢要避開我哋，落到呢個 turn 1之後，我已經爬咗呢個Verstappen 同Raikkonen 都過咗呢個Verstappen 啦，攞住 super soft 喺前面，面就見到有兩部車平排緊，係 Magnussen 同埋Ricardo 嘅，如果冇估錯 ，Ricardo 就會爬咗阿 Magnussen 上嗰個第四位啦。咁而家阿 Raikkonen 仲要釘住我哋嘅車尾咧，就會上到去呢個第28個 lap keep 住嘅。然之後我哋追到 Magnussen 咧，咁我哋會喺呢個快嘅彎度一下 dive bomb 就衝咗入去個內彎嘅 Magnussen， 佢自己封咗位啦。我見到佢 hands of frustration 嘅落去呢個 turn 13嘅時候，我哋而家就追住 Ricardo 前面嗰步咧。就會係 Hulkenberg 嘅，咁好明顯啦 ，Hulkenberg 就唔會夠 Ricardo 快啦，咁我哋而家就會追得近佢嘅啦，但係我哋而家呢個距離就似乎冇 DLS 嘅，唔係係有 DLS， 咁但係 Ricardo 都有 Hulkenberg 嘅 DLS， 咁我而家 Ricardo 就會抽喺 Hulkenberg 嘅右邊啦，咁我哋開住 DLS 就抽喺 Hulkenberg 嘅左邊 ，Hulkenberg 一可以俾兩部車過咗落去 turn one 嘅時候，我想過 Ricardo 嘅，但係 Red Bull 呢個 breaker 非常之好，但係佢 out break 咗自己，佢Ricardo 就俾一個位喺內彎呢個我哋過嘅，而家同 Ricardo 平排緊咧，咁 turn 呢個花咗少少 ，Ricardo 見到避開咗。我哋咁，我哋而家平排紧落去个 turn four，turn four 嘅时候，因为我有呢个 DRS 变咗 Ricardo 冇，我哋好成功过咗佢前面，得 Perez 同埋另一部车嘅啫。咁 Perez 应该都会仲要入 pit 嘅，我哋 turn four 呢个波咗少少争啲，系踩到草咁嘅大镬。咁我哋而家嚟到 lap 32咧，就会追近咗 Perez 嘅。Perez 而家攞条 soft tie 咧，唔知几时入咗 pit 噶啦，应该俾我顶紧嘅时候，嗰串火车嘅时候佢入咗 pit 啦。咁我哋呢个 turn five 之前已经过咗佢噶啦，咁我哋而家就追住前面呢个 Bottas 锁住 medium tire 嘅话咧，我就应该。追佢唔到噶啦，咁佢喺呢個火車嘅時候入咗 pit， 咁就攞咗條 medium 出嚟，呢個策略好好啊！咁冇計啦，我哋追唔到 Bottas， 就會第二名翻嚟啦，就會壓住阿 Raikkonen 衝線。我哋又會再喺呢個 Driver Champion 好似再追近咗，睇先三分，即係我哋應該係領先嘅一分嘅。咁呢場好明顯唔係話體育精神最好嘅一場啦，但係為咗贏嘅話咧，呢啲嘢。呢啲小事要做噶啦，咁啊啦 ，Benz 会赢咗呢场啦。
Brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, they played the safety car to absolute perfection. There are so many factors to worry about once the race is neutralized. I mean, do you pit for fresh rubber? Do you have the space behind you? How much fuel can you save?If you answer all of those questions correctly, you'll have a good chance. And that's exactly what happened today.
So as I say that, we can see the drivers coming out now to collect their trophies. It's yet more silverware to take back to their base in Brackley after another excellent Grand Prix. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Kevin Magnussen. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.
咁係啦，我哋會喺 Reckoning 前面咧，咁我哋真係以一分嘅優勢帶緊出嚟啦，273分對272分啦，咁正最後一場嘅呢個阿布比 Grand Prix 啦，就明顯就係邊個係贏，邊個行先就贏先噶啦。咁見到其實啱啱阿鹹嗰邊都有啲機會嘅，但係我哋要測試阿鹹先有機會贏到啦。咁係啦，今次嘅F1 2021 Summer Circuit Ramo 去到呢個位置先，好多謝留到最後，我先問先，拜拜。